Straight from the CES convention floor, we're giving you a look at the future of connected health.
CES is the place to be for all things electronic, from home theaters to robots, even medical technology, all on display at the world's largest show of its kind. That's where JC is right now. Hey, JC.
Hey, Courtney, you can feel the energy down here at CES, and the buzz is all about connected health. I'm here with Terry with A&D Medical, and what is connected health, Terry?
Well, JC, at A&D, we think of connected health as a new model of personal health care, using technology to deliver more health care services remotely.
Now, there's been new standards when it comes to blood pressure. It turns out half of America now has high blood pressure with these new standards. You guys have some devices to help out. What do we have here?
Well, we've got our full line. We're really kind of showcasing our connected health line mm-hmm. here. Blood pressure monitors here and weight scales down there. But we actually manufacture a full range of temperature thermometers, blood oxygen meters. And so on.
You have a really cool one of the gadgets to look at the blood pressure. Can we see a sample of how that gadget works, actually? Hi, Lindsay. We're going to take your blood pressure right now.
Yep. So this is our A&D Connect app. So what I'm doing is it's showing a couple of different products. And it will start the...
I did this earlier, just so you know. And my blood pressure was really high. And I think it's because... One, the rain and driving down here, and then two, walking into CES, got the blood pressure up.
Oh, yeah.
But I think Lindsay's going to be good.
I'm going to be great.
And she's been practicing all day.
She's in her zen state of mind.
Yes. So you can see the blood pressure now. The pump is going.
I love this, too, because there's no, when I think of the blood pressure, wires and everything connected, it's all done wireless.
It is.
And what's great about it, so we're going to collect all this data with the blood pressure and everything else. What can everyone do with this?
Well, you can share it with your physician. You can send it to your electronic health record. You can send it to a wellness service mm-hmm. that's maybe managing your hypertension for your employer, for your health plan.
Okay. Is this high? I don't know. Is this high or low?
It's high, but because we're sitting here at the show, she's standing.
We need a doctor.
She's sitting. So
I love it. It's all right here. Real quick, you have the connected scale as well, which is right here. And so this is just tap on it or step on it?
Just step on it. And it'll take your measurement.
All right. Let's see here.
And then your weight will show up here as soon as it. It's now step off.
Step off, okay.
And now it will show up in just a second.
151. This is great. I love how everything is connected. It's all in one spot, and I can just take all this information and give it to your doctor or any other medical provider.
Yes.
That's awesome. Terry, thank you so much. Enjoy CES. How can everyone check out more of your products?
Well, then go to our website at andmedical.com.
Perfect. Thank you so much, Terry. Courtney, I'm going to walk around CES and check everything out, so back to you guys.